Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I am going to show you how to download and install Netbeans 13 and Java JDK 17 on Windows 10. Now before downloading Netbeans, you need to download and install Java JDK. Just go to your new browser and type download Java JDK. Now click on Java download sort. Now you can either download 19 or 17. I am going to download 17. I will click on 17, then Windows. Now I will select x64 install. Now you can see the download has started. Okay, now I am going to download and install Netbeans 30. Just type download Netbeans. Now click on Apache Netbeans releases. Now if you go down, you will see older releases. Just click on find out more. And you can see Apache Netbeans 30. Just click on download. And select Windows x64. And just click on this and you can see the download has started. Now click on next. sure to check the box and click on next. Just click on next. Now click on finish. Now open Apache Netbeans. You can see it says hello world. So this is how you run your first Java program using Netbeans.